used to wear a lot of other uniforms, and we're going to show you some special pictures right now. Park Seo Joon in these sets of uniforms is actually in his army days. Okay, so we're going to talk about that. And can you share with us your pictures from your army days, Park Seo Joon? So we're going to see some pictures you see over there. That's it. And how was it like in the army?
저 사진 이제 제가 군복무 시절에 찍은 사진인데 이번에 팬미팅 준비하면서 엄청나게 사진첩을 많이 뒤져봤어요. 뭔가 공유할 만한 사진이 뭐가 있을까 하다가 말씀해 주세요.
So those pictures were taken during national service. So for this fan meeting, as I was preparing, I looked through a lot of albums to find something special to share with you guys.
그러다가 마침 제가 청년경찰이라는 영화를 찍었고 굉장히 흡사한 옷들을 제가 입었었던 기억이 있어서 공유해볼까 해서 사진을 찍었는데
Since I was doing a Midnight Runner and this is something similar to Midnight Runner so I chose this picture because of it
네, 너무 다 똑같이 옷을 입으니까 제가 누군지 못 알아보실 것 같아가지고 제가 이렇게 체크를 해놨습니다.
So the reason why there is like a special effect is because everybody is wearing the same uniform in national service. So I actually did that so that you guys can recognize me.
So that's a bit of history about his national service in Korea. But we're going to talk about something that happened during your filming, okay? Because as an actor, sometimes he has to make sacrifices. And while he was filming Midnight Runners, he had to make a sacrifice. He had to cut his hair. Okay, so we're going to show you a picture of him when he had to cut his hair. Tell us about that moment when you had to cut your hair for this.
저 때 머리 길이가 지금 정도 됐었거든요.
So back then, my hair length is just like right now.
그래서 어차피 이게 좀 재밌는 장면이니까 원래는 그 기계로 이렇게 가운데를 이렇게 밀고 싶었어요.
Since this is supposed to be a comedy, so I wanted to do like a reverse mohawk with the haircut machine.
근데 막상 머리가 기니까 그게 불가능하더라고요.
Then I realized my hair is too long for that.
그래서 최대한 좀 뭔가 웃기게 찍 이렇게 해보고 싶었는데 최선을 다한 것 같습니다, 저 때.
I tried to make a best comedy scene, but I feel that I did my best with my hair.
박서준, you know in Singapore, when someone shaves his hair, right, we call it something, okay? It starts with B. I think all of you here know the word, okay? Yeah, we're going to teach you the word. 박서준, when everyone cuts their hair in Singapore, we call them what? 1, 2, 3. We call them 보따. Can you say 보따? 보따, 보따.
보따?
보따, it means no hair. 보따. Yeah, 보따, cut your hair. So do you guys think that Park Seo Joon looks better 보따 or now?
보따!
Okay, those of you who think he looks better 보따, make some noise. Those of you who think that Park Seo Joon looks better with hair, make some noise.
아니, 이 팬들 반응을 보면 헤어스타일 가지고 반응이 굉장히 다양하더라고요. 그래서 아니 머리 내리는 게 좋다는 분들도 있고 올리는 게 좋다는 분들도 있고 여기 계신 분들은 어떤지 궁금해요.
So he's wondering because his fans have different tastes and preference. Like a lot of people have been saying that they like his hair put down. Some of them has given him the comment that. His hair, he looks nicer with his hair up. So, which one do you guys prefer?
Okay, let's take a vote, okay? So, what are the two options that he wants his fans to vote?
His hair down or his hair up?
Hair down or up, okay? All of you, hair down, raise your hand. Hair down. Okay? So, these are all the fans who voted hair down. Now, those of you who prefer Park Seo Joon with his hair up, raise your hand. So I think your fans have spoken, Park Seo Joon, they prefer you with your hair up. Okay, well let's talk about one of your roles right now in your film. We're going to talk about Kang Hanu, okay? He was in Singapore this year, and what's your romance like with Kang Hanu?
뭐 사실 뭐 이렇게 말로 표현할 수 없을 만큼 너무나 너무나 좋았고요. 그래서 작품, 그러니까 청년경찰도 굉장히 많은 분들이 사랑해 주신 것 같다고 생각하고 있습니다.
So there are no words to describe how good it was. I feel that the experience I had working with Kang Hanul, it was really awesome. So I think that's the reason why a lot of people loved Midnight Runner.
그리고 하늘이가 굉장히 뭐 여러분들 다 아시겠지만 굉장히 착하고 굉장히 영리하고 굉장히 연기를 잘하는 배우인데 제가 함께 할 수 있어서 오히려 굉장히 영광이었습니다.
So as you guys know, Kang Hanul is really very kind, smart, and his acting is good. So it was good opportunity for me to work with him.
Okay, honestly, how many of you here, you've never watched the movie Midnight Runner yet? Okay, those of you who honestly didn't watch it before, what would you say to these fans? How would you describe the movie to them?
"청년경찰"은 굉장히 유쾌한 영화고요. 젊음을 느낄 수 있는 영화고, 저희의 고생을 확인할 수 있는 영화입니다. 아마 모든 분들이 제가 뭔가를 예고하지 않아도 재밌게 보실 거라고 생각하고요. 그리고 아마 여기 계신 분들 다 보시지 않았을까요?
So I believe most of you have watched Midnight Runner, but for those of you who have not watched the Midnight Runner, Midnight Runner is a very fun movie, and you can feel the young energy inside, and you can see how much I suffered inside. So I don't even have to tell you guys what to look out for when you're watching this movie. So I think you guys will enjoy the movie if you have not watched it.
Okay, so if you've not watched it, go and watch Midnight Runner. Okay, but we're gonna talk about next project that you've been working on this year, and you guys know which project that is. Yeah, some of you are shouting it again. It's Fight For My Way. We're going to talk about that drama now. And I think it's like you hear from the screen, it's a drama that made a lot of your fans fall even more in love with you. And do you think that made you so popular right now?
덕분에 제가 오늘 이 자리에서 여러분들을 만나고 있는 것 같습니다.
I think this is an important project for me because I think this is the reason why I'm here with you guys.
So those of you who love that Fight For My Way, we're going to show you a little clip right now from the movie Fight For My Way, and we're going to talk about it.
Go! 이러면 요새야 나 등짝 겁나 넓어. 저쪽에서 아무도 못 봐.
근데 뭐?
싶을 때 센 척하는 게 쿨한 게 아니고 울고 싶을 땐 그냥 우는 게 쿨한 거야.
누가 울대?
사람들이 왜 그렇게 경우가 없냐? 줬다 뺏는 게 어딨냐고.
of the girls wish they had a bottle right now. Okay? We're gonna talk about a character where you actually play a Nam Sa Chin, which is a best friend, okay? A male best friend. Do you actually think such a person exists, An Seo-jun?
당연히 존재할 거라고 생각하고요. 제가 저 썸마이웨이 동만이를 연기하면서 동만이라는 친구가 참 괜찮은 애다. 그러니까 대본을 보면서 제 자신이 동만이한테 많이 배웠던 것 같아요.
So of course that kind of Nam Sa Chin really exists. And as I was reading the script for this Fight for My Way, I was taking this role as a Dongman, right? So I think I really learned a lot from this character called Dongman. He feels that Dongman is a really good character.
So talking about Dongman, your character, you say you feel you learned a lot, but you also said that there are many scenes where you actually feel similar to the character. Do you want to share with everyone about it?
일단 얼굴이 똑같이 생긴 것 같고
I think firstly, of course, it's my look.
그리고 좀 저도 되게 뭐든지 긍정적으로 생각하려고 하는 편이거든요. 설령 나한테 뭔가 어려운 일이 닥치더라도 무조건 해답은 있을 것이다. 긍정적으로 생각하는 편인데 그런 면들이 많이 비슷한 것 같아요.
I think I'm similar to Dongman in the way that I try to think really very positively and my personal belief is that when the hardship comes, I believe that there is a way to go through it.
Okay, so you hear the similarities between himself and his character. We're going to take a look at the next scene, the video, and we're going to talk about that. They all say they want you to do this. This scene.
저날 앞에 격투기 장면이 있는데 그게 이제 제가 그 옥타곤에서 처음 찍는 액션 장면이었거든요.
So for the first action scene, there is this ring called Octagon. So that was my first time in Octagon filming.
실제로는 뭐 드라마에는 정말 얼마 안 나왔지만 저 장면은 13시간 이상 찍었던 것 같아요.
So I remember working on that scene for 13 hours, although it was very short on the drama.
네, 문제는 계속 이렇게 상의를 탈의를 하고 있어야 되니까 이게 근육이라는 것이 시간이 지날수록 빠질 수밖에 없거든요.
Because I have to stay half naked for the scene. So as the time goes, the definition of my muscle become less obvious.
근데 또 하필이면 관중들이 또 많이 지켜보는 상황이니까 굉장히 많은 사람들이 모두가 저를 쳐다보고 있는 느낌이 들더라고요.
So basically, the particular scene, there were a lot of crowds supposed to watch this Dongman. So I feel that particularly during that scene filming, I was being watched by a lot of people.
그래서 계속 그냥 아 이러면서 push-up 하고.
Then I did push-up when I was free.
한 13시간을 그렇게 찍으니까 굉장히 많이 힘들었는데 이제 그 액션 장면을 다 찍고 나서 그 뒤에 에라한테 약간 고백 아닌 고백을 하는 장면이 나왔잖아요.
So basically I was doing that for 13 hours, so it was really exhausting. Then we followed, there is this romantic scene, I was supposed to confess to Era.
그래서 굉장히 로맨틱하게 이제 딱 해야 되겠다 하고 연기를 딱 했는데 이미 앞에서 너무 지쳤던 거예요, 제가.
So I really wanted to be romantic and try to blend into the character, but I was really too exhausted from the previous scene.
그래서 방금 보셔서 아시겠지만 대사 되게 로맨틱하게 하고 있는데 다크서클 이렇게.
So as you have seen from the scene that you have just seen, I had like an eye bag under my eyes because I was too exhausted.
이렇게 앉아서 이렇게 해야 되니까
because I had to kneel down.
눈이 계속 이렇게
my eyes, I can't really control them.
이렇게 되니까 좀 많이 힘들었던 것 같아요.
So it was really very tiring in that sense.
So life as an actor is really a lot of hard work, and I'm sure you put in a lot of hard work for your body as well. Do you still have abs?
지금은 이제
not so much right now.
멜팅이라고 하죠, 멜팅.
So my abs are melting.
Some of your fans in front are already asking, shouting for you to take it off. What do you have to say to those fans?
따로 봅시다, 따로.
Maybe next time you can arrange a separate meeting.
Okay, but what we can show you, we're going to show you a picture. Okay, we'll show you a picture of him up on the screen. And this is one of his pictures. And share with us some of your tips. How did you achieve this body over here?
아, 진짜 제가 원래 운동을 좋아하긴 하는데 그게 좋아서 하는 것과 뭔가 보여주기 위해서 하는 건 굉장히 다른 것 같아요.
So I like exercising, but it is really difficult and different when you have to do it for the show.
그래서 보통 영화 촬영장 가면 그날 찍고 좀 저녁에 같이 회식하고 이런 편인데 저 때는 몸을 좀 만들어야 돼서 회식을 많이 깊이 하고 맨날 그냥 닭가슴살만 먹고 그랬던 것 같아요.
It was really very tiring in the sense because I had to eat a lot of chicken breast when a lot of people are going for a drink after the filming. So that was really one hardship I faced.
So a lot of sacrifices he had to make to achieve that body. But you guys all appreciate that body, right? And you guys want to see more of that body, right? So he's going to continue working hard. But right now we're going to take another look at the last VCR that we're going to play. And we're going to talk about this drama.